The number of cases in the capital has increased by an alarming 74%. In 1989, there were 232 convictions. Last year, that figure nearly doubled to 405. The RSPCA have warned they're seriously under strength, and last year had just 18 inspectors covering the whole of London. They say they want to launch a crusade against the rising tide of animal cruelty. But they're being hampered by weak laws and a reluctance by courts to ban offenders from owning pets. Some of the most shocking examples involve illegal dog fights, where the maximum penalty is a 6 month prison sentence and a £2,000 fine.
We would like to see, amongst other things, a far stiffer jail sentence coupled with a mandatory disqualification from owning any animal ever again in the future.